Ashley Sullivan's hands are working on preparations for her big day.
I'm trying to figure out what I want to wear to my wedding tonight. I don't know if I want to get married in leather and like a white top.
Since the New Jersey auditions, Ashley's boyfriend, David Suraiva, has been by her side.
Who is that dude up there, man?
I love you, Ashley.
I love you so much, baby.
And when she found out the next stop was Vegas, Ashley saw the trip as an opportunity to become more than just an American Idol.
I'm trying to find a white dress for my wedding, because that's traditional, and I'm clearly a traditional kind of lady. Ooh, should I do a white jumpsuit?
But polyester seems too informal.
That's cheesy.
So she went with pleather.
Going to the chapel.
Here I go. Downstairs to meet David. Actually, we're getting married at the same place that Britney Spears got married, and she's my hero, so that couldn't be any cooler. Now, if you have cold feet, I don't care. You're going through with it, or I'll kill you in your sleep. My precious. Here we go! Get married today,
yes,
right?
Yes, we are.
But it wasn't a true Idol wedding until...
I am the witness.
Thanks, Dave the camera guy.
In the presence of...
Ashley, would you repeat after me? I, Ashley.
I, Ashley.
Take you, David.
Thank you, David.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
I pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss your bride.
And so Ashley Sullivan becomes Mrs. Suraiva.
This has been great and fun, and getting married was a blast, but I have a really big day tomorrow. So, bye.
Well, congratulations to our newlyweds. But this isn't why we came to Vegas. After the break...
I just got married.
The honeymoon is over.